About two lengths back to Regal Flyer as they come to the home turn, 300 to go. Basil Dean in front from Tussle and about now, and Sir Castleton, he's flying around the outside, and Scotch Notch is breathing down his neck, and they're in the straight with 220 to go. Basil Dean by two lengths from about now, Tussle down the outside, Sir Castleton, and Scotch Notch is wider in the track. It's Basil Dean, but Sir Castleton's gone to the lead, and here's Scotch Notch coming at him. Sir Castleton and Scotch Notch, she's asked to link it out, she's produced it, and Scotch Notch has gone to the line. Graham Lang, he waved the whip at her, and she accelerated with jet extra jet rockets, I would imagine.